If your laser printer prints colored horizontal stripe on the paper, it could be a problem related with the charge of the OPC drum. The lines could be black, cyan, magenta or yellow, or all four colors. They could be short or not, wide or thin, often not at the same exact distance. It happens that a short circuit causes the discharge of the drum surface, so the toner is attracted on that part of the drum. What is the cause of this discharge? It could be a defect on the drum surface, even a little pin. Without the protective and the insulating layer, the charge from the charge roller or corona wire makes a short circuit with the aluminium substrate of the drum. It could be a defect on the corona grid. Dirty on the grid of the corona wire could cause this error too. It could be a defect on the charge roller, a little pin on the surface that hit the drum with more charge than expected, causing a short circuit. Sometimes it's caused by a failure in the high voltage power supply. It could be caused by the transfer belt too, especially if the defect is only repeated one time per page or even less. The transfer roller has a charge roller too, and the belt has an external protective layer. If you change everything, mainboard too, and still the defect is there, the problem could be the developer release clutch, especially if you have a Brother laser printer. You can find the clutch on the gear side of the printer. It is this one. It's connected with the mainboard. If this gear is defective, it causes the drum to arrive too late, so you have a not discharged area, a short circuit, and the defect on the sheet.